I used to live hard and fast. I put that all in the past. It was something that just couldn't last. And it seemed like the die was cast. Now it's not fame nor fortune I crave, much as a little distance between me and my grave. Ah, there's much of me that I would say. Darling, I'm hoping you feel that way too, 'cause it's my life's ambition to be in condition to grow together with you. And ain't it funny how we all start to mark time once we realize we're passing our prime? Don't it seem like life turns on a dime and you slide becomes an uphill climb? I heard many wise words spoken. I watched as good intentions broke, as my young years and dreams went up in smoke, and I guess I let temptation prove me a fool. Now I'm putting up resistance, determined to go the distance, to go together with you. I'll grow together with you, darling, doing whatever it is that lovers do. I'll be doing my best to be more to you than a memory. After burning the candle wick at both ends, pushing my luck until it wore thin, wishing I'd stuck to goals set way back when. It seems like high time to begin again, and it's leaving me not much to say, other than I'll be taking it all day by day. I promise to be here for you, come what may, with a love tempered as steel and as true, forged time and again in the fire of a common desire. Ought to grow together with you, darling, doing whatever it is that lovers do. I'll be doing my best to be more to you than a memory.